And I learned from Kobe, man. Like, Kobe, like, his transition was easy. Like, once he said he was done with basketball, he was done with basketball. This is what I'm doing next because I've already worked on it and I've already been planning for it. And that's kind of what the stage that I'm on right now. Which, by the way, it felt like it's went really fast. Like, I just felt like I was a rookie last year. So I guess it's called life.